God, there's still 27,000 packs left. This is it. This has to be it. Yes! This is how you know you're a diehard Royce fan. Diehard. Till the day I die, Royce. He is so loyal. How are we not going to be loyal to him? You know what I mean? He is so loyal. How are we not going to be loyal to him? Walk out, you sexy beast. Come here. Come here. Huh? No! I got 1 minute. Go, 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 go. Ah! One more, one more, one more. One more. Future Stars. I saw that. I saw that. I saw that. I saw that. Who is it? Mega Pack. Complete this Future Stars chat before the time runs out. 23 hours. Okay, wait, hold on. What is it, though? It is a rare positional players. Untradeable. Oh, shit. Hold up, though. So, rare positional players. So, does that mean it could be anyone? Even a team of the year? Get out of here. Get out of here. It could even be a team of the year player. Get out of town. Joe! Joe Gomez! I also played. I actually played Pez with him. But he signed, I mean, damn! Coins. Oh my God, of course you dropped light. I need a pack one. 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 Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. You guys better not be opening these packs. How the hell do you guys have all the money to freaking open up these damn packs, chat? There was 12,000. Bateson's already, oh my God, Bateson. Are you kidding me, Bateson? Are you kidding me, Bateson? How do you already open up like 5,000 of these damn packs, dude? What? Nah, Bateson knew this problem was coming, so he set up 45 consoles, and he's literally going, woo, woo, woo. He has his son opening packs as well. Unbelievable. Walk out. Imagine the scenes. Imagine the scenes. Inform. Oh, this freaking DJ guy. Get out of here, bro. Come on, man. Has any? Don't show me the flare. I don't want to see what the flare looks like. Don't. What? What? Spanish. Center mid, what a great guy, Thiago. If you guys missed the Thiago video that we uploaded the other day, James Rodriguez and Thiago were on my team on a FIFA game, and then they opened up my packs as well. My guaranteed, look at how many packs were remaining. 10, 21 packs remaining. That's a sign. That's a sign that we're going to get fuck off. Good Lord. That's on YouTube. They opened my packs, my team of the week packs. Very, very nice guys, even though they couldn't stop saying puta. Go, 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 go. No, they're gone. They're gone. They're gone. They're gone. All right, don't listen. I don't want to look at any Twitter. I don't want to look at anything. I want to experience this flair of youngsters by myself. I'm going to open packs here without reading my chat because you guys are going to spoil it for me. I want to know what this pack looks like. I want to know what it looks like, dude. Listen, this makes it even more interesting. All right, not knowing what is coming, how it's going to look. Maybe there's a new animation for walkouts because it's Future Stars. You just don't know. So I'm hoping. Inform again. Pepe, that's actually not bad. That's actually not bad, Pepe. 86 ready. We got his red inform yesterday. I'll take it. Year one, 43 months from drill. This is it. This is it. Oh, I thought that was it. Inform. Pepe again. What? John Boy, thank you for the 4 months. Ross, thank you for the 3 months. I do still have my big ultimate pack. Pack out. Uh-oh, this is it. This is it right here. Oh, that's not hot. That's not hot. Another Thiago. Hey, what a great man. What a great guy. If you haven't seen me play FIFA with Thiago and James Rodriguez, it is on YouTube. So, and they opened up my packs too. A few packs. It's kind of funny. Let me show you. Hold on. I'm going to do that player pick pack. What is that thing? What is this, chat? What is it? What is this shit? You get a player pick pack, but is it like league restricted or is it any league? Players from the same league, max 6, rare players minimum 3, player quality exactly bronze. What do you mean player quality exactly bronze? Oh my God, here we fucking go! Why would you make it bronze? This fucking SBC's like 100k now! Come here, you long bottom butt cheek. God, who the f- Longbottom. Like, what? Oh, no, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. I thought they were extinct. No, they're not. We're good. We completed it. What is this? What is this? Future Stars Challenge. Okay. Rare positional players. Okay. All right. Let's see what we get. Let's see what we get. I'm hyped for this, yo. I'm actually low-key hyped for this. Team of the Year incoming. I just bought 5 bronze players for 10K each for this.
Beam.
What? Tweet me what you guys get in your player picks, please. Taking the medicine. And as I go take it, I will open up one of these 100K packs. Ready? Oh my God. Here we go, boys. Here we go, boys. Yeah, let me go take my medicine really quick. Ready? Eat pancakes. Ready? Creeping through the shadows in the corners of your mind. I go with the windows. I run but I don't hide. Yo, that's not bad. That is not bad at all. Yo, that's decent. 1 minute. I'll take a Marcelo. Don't mind if I do. First walk out of the... Damn it. And I didn't even see him walk out either. Rip. Oh, okay, okay. But is it a future star? No, it's a current star. Go in. 100K packs. Yeah, buddy. We're definitely getting one. We're definitely getting one, boy. First one. First one. No. No, 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 no. Who is it? Brazil center. Casemiro. Casemiro, that's good. That's very good. I'll take it. I'll take it. But where? And Muller, go on, son. 2 players that we actually used into the Royce SBC. Come on, come on, come on. We need to get one, bro. We need to get one. Come on, bro. This can't be like team. Nah, dude. Nah, bro. This can't be like Team of the Year where it took me literally fucking 50,000 FIFA points to get one. Come on, EA. Come on, we gotta get one, baby. Here it is. Here it is. First one. For fuck's sake! Cruz! Let's go! I'll take another Real Madrid high-rated beast. Oh my God, there's still 27,000 packs left. This is it. This has to be it. Yes! No! No! I missed it! Oh my God! Yes! Let's have it, Havertz! Let's have it! Let's have it, baby! My Elgato froze again, dude! My Elgato froze! Let's go! This is one of the ones that we actually guessed that he was gonna get one. Yes! 90 rated as well, baby! The perp. Man, it's getting hot in here, bro. Ah, it's getting hot.
It's getting I just real. Packed this. D.
It's getting real hot in here. Oh, baby. It's getting hot. Woo! Damn.
Woo! Oh, that's hot. That's hot.
This is what you wanted, chat? It's not even blue! It's green! I'm not even joking. The only good thing about this is that it smells so good.
Looking like an overweight Joker LMAO.
Looking like an overweight Joker. What? Dude, stop. It literally looks the same as the fucking wig, though. All discolored and shit. I look like a mermaid.
You look like a Mexican mermaid bowl.
You look like a Mexican mermaid. Oh my, stop. This is why I didn't want to do it. Because, oh, you guys are sitting there waiting like, I can't wait till he shows it.
Now sing under the sea.
And then when I do.
You look like you belong in the Little Mermaid.
Look, See, look, now you're going to start roasting me for no reason. I didn't even do anything. I can't go outside like this, dude. Uh-oh, here goes another one. Yes! The back, Brazil! Lafonto! Yeah, Lafont! Let's go!
Head first into a Smurf's butthole. OMG Alulers.
What? Did you go head first into a Smurf's butthole? What are you saying, dude?
Castro, looks like that one girl your friends tries to set you up with, and when you ask if she's hot, your butt says she has a great personality.
That is so messed up. That is so messed up. I hate all of you guys, dude. I hate all of you guys, bro.
You look like Papa Smurf's left nut. Smiley face.
Stop!
Smiley face. Smiley face. Smiley face.
How do you know what his nut looks like?
Come on, fat ninja. Let's do the fat pompon.
Dude, you want to get... Rodrigo, you are one message away from getting banned, dude. You are one message away from getting banned. Yo, how much are these guys even going for? Oh, shit.
You look like Mexican Tekashi 69. Away.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. When you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
I don't know why I trusted PETA with my head. She's like, oh, I know what I'm doing. Yeah, it's really easy. You don't have to do anything. You just have to like, and then another one. I'm on fire. Dutch. Yes. Clivert.
Star looks like the Pat King side chick.
Clivert. This is the one that I told you guys I wanted, bro. Yesterday, I told you guys.
Hair got caught in the cotton candy machine.
Oh my God. Leave me alone. Let's go, Clivert. I've had three now, boys. I'm the Pat King. I am the Pat King, dude. Are you kidding me? Justin Clivert.
Like Hades from Disney's Hercules.
What? I don't even know who that is. I've never watched that. And we get an Ederson, dude. How much is this Clivert? He's got to be expensive. Nice. That's hot. I'm going to try him out today in the Weekend League if I don't give Vinicius Jr. Yo, that's a sick pull. Tomorrow or Sunday or Monday.
Yosis,
gone.
Let me get a cute bonbon dance for keeping it real with your bet.
I don't even know how to do that shit. I like your green hair. I don't. Listen, I am in love with my blonde hair, bro. I miss my blonde hair so much.
Catch blue whale.
Blue whale? What the hell? I mean, it could be worse. You could have said blue waffle. All these guys... What?
All these guys going on about your blue hair. I'm more concerned about the pubes you've glued to your face. Smiley face.
They're not pubes, dude. It's just, I'm a part of the beard gang now, man. Gang, gang shit. Look. It connects. And if I do this and throw some dirt on there, it also connects. Shut up. Leave me alone.
Never mind with the dance. That's a yikes, slow.
This is exactly why I didn't want to do it. This is exactly why I just didn't want to do it. That's why I had the hood up.
Castro looks like that girl on Tinder who says Venmo me so I know it's real.
Oh my, dude, stop! What the fuck? Alright, 500 sub train and I'll make a video on YouTube about me going on Tinder.
I actually think the hair looks pretty cool, smile.
Hey, thank you, Chezzy babe! Wow! Of course, the only female in here says my hair looks good. Cheers, Chezzy babe. I think it looks pretty, pretty fucked up as well. Hey, Castro, your hair looks good, man. If you were a 2011 Minecraft YouTuber, I'm fucking done. Luca! Get in there, Luca! Y'all need to stop, all right? Y'all need to behave. Y'all need to behave.
Bro, I think your hair looks great. JK fam, you look like if Ninja and Tim had a kid. Got Tim's whale size figure and Ninja 12-year-old hair. Yikes, man, LMAO.
Stop, dude! It's not even that bad, look! Y'all are assholes, I swear. Damn.
I think...
Bro, you should have seen PETA's reaction. Because she helped me... Well, she did it, right? And then her reaction, when it was done, she was even like... That looks good. And then she ran away. Like, what, dog? How are you just going to run away?